ओम नमः शिवाय स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी विल डू सम्स नंबर 33। ऑन 1 अप्रैल 1996, एक्स वाई एंड जेड स्टार्टेड अ बिजनेस इन पार्टनरशिप। एक्स कंट्रीब्यूट्स रुपीज 90,000 एट फर्स्ट बट विड्रॉज रुपीज 30,000 एट द एंड ऑफ 6 मंथ्स। वाई इंट्रोड्यूसेस रुपीज 75,000 एट फर्स्ट एंड इंक्रीजेज इट टू 90,000 एट द एंड ऑफ 4 मंथ्स बट विड्रॉज रुपीज 30,000 एट द एंड ऑफ 8 मंथ्स। Jed brings in rupees 75,000 at first but increases it by rupees 60,000 at the end of 7 months. During the year ended 31st March 1997, they make a net profit of rupees 42,000. So, how the partners should divide this amount on the basis of effective capital employed by each partner? So, here we have to calculate ratio of effective capital. So, let's start. Sums number 33, ratio of effective capital will be calculated as under. First is X. Here X contributes rupees 90,000 at first but withdraws rupees 30,000 at the end of 6 months, means rupees 90,000 for 6 months is equals to 5,40,000 and but withdraws rupees 30,000 at the end, means 90,000 minus 30,000, 60,000 for 6 months. 60,000 into 6 months, 6 is 36, 3,60,000. So total will be 9,00,000. Then Y introduces rupees 75,000 at first and increases it to 90,000 at the end of 4 months. That means 75,000 for 4 months, rupees 75,000 into 4 months is equals to 3,00,000. Then 90,000 for 4 months. 90,000 into 4 months is equals to 9,36, 3,60,000. Then at the end of 4 months, but withdraws rupees 30,000 at the end of 8 months. That means 90,000 minus 30,000, 60,000 for 4 months. So 6,40,000, 2,40,000. Total will be 9,00,000. Now Jed brings rupees 75,000 at first but increases it by 60,000 at the end of 6 months. That means 75,000 at first but increases it by 6,000 at the end of 7 months. That means 75,000 into 7 is equals to 5,25,000 and then increases by 60,000. So 75,000 plus 60,000, 1,35,000 into 7 or 5 for 5 months is equals to 6 plus 5 is sorry, 10, 12. Here 12 lakh. So profit sharing ratio will be PCR will be 9 lakh is to 9 lakh is to 12 lakh or 3:4. So this is the ratio of effective capital, that is 3:4. Now we have to prepare profit and loss appropriation account. Particulars amount, debit and credit. Debit, credit, particulars, amount, and then particulars, amount. Here profit, net profit is given how much? 42,000. So by profit and loss account, in bracket you can write profit, how much? 42,000. And this profit is transferred to profit transferred to X, Y, and Z. 42,000 into 10, 3/10. 42,000 into 3/10 and 42,000 into 4/10. So this will be 12,600. Here also 12,600 and here 16,800. Total will be 42,000. Both side will be equal. 42,000 and here 42,000. So I hope this is clear to you. Try to solve more and more sums. Wait for the next video. Till then, goodbye. Om Namah Shivaya.